old road.
Of what's left of it, but a good portion of their old road is gone. And so the way the challenging part was that our permit from 20 years ago said we had to take out every last rock, but some of the rocks were embedded in the sand, some of them are probably way out. So we had to get it, find a way to get an excavator down low enough to get the rocks, but without getting into the water. So we had to wait for the low tide. Water is amazing. They basically built little shelves with the rock so they could get low enough, and then they would place it up on top, and then they would cart it away. But it was a really interesting challenge for us to get the rocks all out. But you can see this is what the coastline wants to do at this point.